Let us study the use of a PN junction diode as a rectifier. About a rectifier, we can write that a rectifier is a device used to convert alternating current or voltage into unidirectional current or voltage. And as we know that the nature of a PN junction diode is a unilateral, that is, it allows current to flow only in one direction. That characteristic of a diode is used for making it useful for a rectifier. We can write that unilateral nature of a PN junction makes it useful useful tool to be used as a rectifier. Let's discuss the block diagram of a rectifier, how it works for a given alternating current. This picture shows the block diagram of two different type of rectifiers. One is a half wave rectifier and other is a full wave rectifier. Here you can see in a half wave rectifier, there are two input terminals and two output terminals. And when an alternating current is supplied into the input terminals, in one cycle of this alternating current, only the positive half cycle is transferred to the output terminal, and this rectifier blocks the negative half cycle of the alternating current. So no current flows in the output terminals corresponding to the negative half cycle of the input current. So we can see when an alternating current, which is a bidirectional periodic current supplied into the input terminals of a half wave rectifier, then half of the cycle of this alternating current, every half of the cycle, which is only in one direction, is passed on to the output terminal. And we can see in the output terminals, we get only current half cycles in one direction. Current does not flow in opposite direction like the input terminal. So this is called half wave rectification. Similarly, we can see another rectifier which is called full wave rectifier, in which both positive and negative half cycles of the input applied alternating current are supplied to the output terminal but in same direction. Here you can see that positive half cycle is supplied as it is and negative half cycle is inverted. That means the magnitude of current in the output terminal will remain same as that of the input terminal, but the direction is changed. As in case of negative side of half cycle in alternating current, we can see a corresponding variation in current can be seen in magnitude, but only in the direction in which the positive half cycle was flowing. So we can see that all negative half cycles will be inverted in the output of a full wave rectifier, where current flows for the whole cycle but only in one direction. So you can see the output of these rectifiers is a unidirection, current is not flowing in opposite direction. That's why this device we term as rectifier. How diodes are used in making half wave and full wave rectifiers, we are going to discuss in the next sections.